finally getting closer, bro. Come on, man. I just want to finish it. Oh my god. Come on, bro. Yeah, I'm waiting. Been streaming for way too long.
You there struck the infinity. The first dreadnought came from the side. In the chaos that followed, you hardly had time to notice the other three bear down upon you. Do you know how long it took us to neutralize your greatest ship? 4 minutes! In 4 minutes, the Infinity, mankind's finest achievement, became a memory.
So another one? Oh my god, dude. This is gonna be probably like 60 hunters or some shit. What the fuck was that? Oh, that's fucked up.
Good singing.
That's fucked up.
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Dad. So happy.
Damn, Elite Sif. Oh, of course. Nice. My pinpointer didn't even work.
Show him why I chose you.
Oh my god. Yes, the AR it is. Yo, I actually hit him. What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? I was so far away. How are you hitting me? Bad netcode. What are you talking about? Oh. Yeah, this is multiplayer accurate, bro.
It's over.
You go downside? Got him! Bro, got his ass.
He wanted to kill your friend. But I promised him a sweeter kill. Or a warrior's death.
Okay. That blade is sweet.
Whatever the outcome, know this. The Banished control this ring. We came for war. 1,000 legions occupy this world. The auditorium will give up its secrets. Your interference is just an irritation. Fleeting.
Right? Should just kill him, bro.
I'm getting a read on Echo 316. He's right above us.
Fuck, that's just like, those are just like keys from Commodore Wolf. I mean, not exactly the same, that was the flood, but, you know what I mean.
You shouldn't have come for me. I'm...
Microgravity wells are putting enormous stress on his body.
I told you that I would not kill him.
Leave me. Run!
We'll get you out of here.
No. You will try.
Chief, he's here.
He knows I'm here. This was never a trap. It is a test of metal. Our battle ends here.
Get him out of there.
On it.
Damn, there he is.
Our witness, our story will become legend, told by those that survive you.
All right, bro, let's go, man. Oh, what is this? Bro, dude is literally cooming, bro.
My legacy will be generated.
Oh shit, I'm dead. Fuck.
Show me what you can do.
I should just do what I did at the beginning. What's going on?
The machine is connected to Esherim's shield. Any damage you inflict on Esherim is transferred to Echo 216.
Wow.
Power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it. Relays down, and so's his shield. Fuck, another one.
Esherim shield reactivated. Expose the relay.
Got it. Go. The shield's down. Now's your chance.
Oh shit, no, 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 no. We came this far, bro. Yeah, here we go. Where is he? Oh, it saved at the second. Okay. I need a better weapon, bro. Ooh, there we go. Yo, what the fuck? There was a skewer all this time? He's at the relay.
Good China could not stop us.
Bro, he's running.
Last relay destroyed. Echo 216 is safe, Chief.
Holy shit! Okay, that didn't work at all. That doesn't work at all. Yo, needlers do a lot of damage. He had one health left. He was literally dead. Well, anyway, we now know which weapon causes the most damage. It's the fucking needler. Okay, needlers work when he loses his armor. So until then... Actually, no. Okay, the last one.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
Yeah, nice.
Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hurry.
Okay, there we go.
Last relay destroyed. Echo 216 is safe, Chief. Escherim wants you to prove your legend? Time to prove it.
We'll be remembered in Saul. Yes, come close.
That was ballsy. I need more needle. Fucking grapple me.
Let us test your legend. I'll break you in two.
Well, am I out of ammo already? Oh my god. Oh my god, really? I was stupid to see
nothing but a man. Stand and fight. No. No. I scarcely felt that.
Oh, come on. Really?
Not even you.
Oh my god.
No, you will not defy me. Not defy me.
That's it. Last relay destroyed. Echo 216 is safe, Chief. Escherim wants you to prove your legend? Time to prove it.
Okay, I just have to like fucking dodge him.
This day dies with you.
Bro, he launches so far. Oh my god. Like, launches across the room.
Ready to die, human? Does it hurt, Spartan? You have my respect. How predictably disappointing. Stand and fight! Guardians are dead, and soon you will hear his spirit.
Wow.
The relay is exposed. Destroy it. Chief, Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
We'll be drawn, that might be. I'll crush you.
Please.
My greatest battle. My last battle. I will see the dreams of Atriox realized.
Finally, what the fuck, man? Not for final boss.
So we're done now, right?
Spartan!
Bro, how is he still alive?
Fight.
I did.
It's over.
Nothing ends. My death will inspire a thousand others. Tell them I died well.
I don't understand. You showed him respect. He was a monster.
Yes. But at the end, he was just a soldier. Hoping he'd done the right thing. Questioning his choices.
So is it over? Their leader's dead, right?
The intricacies of any action are complex.
What? What are you talking about?
There will be consequences. There always are.
What could be worse?
We need to move. The Harbinger's at the auditorium. Whatever she's planning...
It's worse. I get it. Okay then. I have one question before we leave.
What is it?
Has anyone seen a pelican? Ow! What? What? I'm just... I had a lot going on. I was busy.